Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. We are here once again today in The Last of Us, The Left Behind DLC. And today we start again in the timeline with Joel badly hurt and Ellie with this antibiotics and syringe in her backpack. So let's see what will happen, because we know in the main story that Ellie is going to need the antibiotics from David's camp. So let's see what's going to happen. Can we get any resource in here? I wonder. Doesn't seem so. Let's see this side. I have to use more of the bow. I think this is the place we started, or in the first episode of this series. I think we are approaching Joel. Okay, so let's be more careful in here, because I suspect trouble up ahead.
Hey, yep. There's a fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the
indeed
door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Guys downstairs, a guy up here.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Get that kid and find the old man. I'll go for the door.
Okay. What should we do? There's a guy down there. And I missed.
I think I heard something.
Yeah, careful.
This one is down.
I've got the door. I'll take the door, you find the girl.
Another one there. Two.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I think it's starting to kill.
Keep at it. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Oh, look. Fuck. Oh. Another body.
Okay.
Bad move.
Two down. I heard a voice very
Another
near.
One down.
Very
Keep
near.
Looking.
Where
yeah,
are they?
Got it.
Where are they?
It's now or never.
Nice. Oh, too late. Too late. Okay. We have to be faster then. Okay. How should I do this? We have to be way faster than this. I like to take my time. Try to be sneaky. But I guess we cannot do that in here. Oh shit. Shooting me upstairs. Nice. Shit. One hit left. Nice. Still not dead. Oh shit. I'm almost out. I'm almost out of weapons.
I'm gonna light you up!
You're gonna pay for that!
We have to cure. But at least they... They left the door. Shit. And I'm going to die.
You ain't going nowhere.
Yeah. Ah. God damn it. How should we do this, guys? Tough encounter in here. Okay. Let's try this once again. Let's put... Damn it! How should we do this, guys? How can we do this? We have... This one is coming. I think we can get him.
Okay, go.
Nice. God damn it! God damn it! Okay, once more. Let's wait for the guy to come to us. We'll try to kill him. And... We'll do the same trick as we did. Wait for this guy to come. Okay. This one is done. Give me some weapons, guy. He did not give me any weapon at all.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Get that kid in front.
Down there. Oh shit.
I got you. You ain't going nowhere.
Shit. There's a lot of them, guys. This is hard. This is way hard than I thought. If that guy doesn't drop a weapon, we are fucked. Let's try this once again. Come on, get over here. Please drop some ammo if you can. No, it's not on a different path. Get down.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Little girl.
What about the old man?
Hey, over there. I saw something.
All of
that. Pay for that. Go around.
God damn it. I'm missing all of this. And we're fucked. We are doomed, guys. No ammo left. Only 2 bullets. 5 arrows, at least. We have to try to find some ammo. I guess they are not banging on the door anymore.
The girl's out here.
Oh, they are. Nice. Is that all? Yes. Nice. Whew. Very hard, guys. Very hard indeed. And the game is not helping with this stuttering. Constant stuttering. But we did it. We did it, guys. Okay, so we are very near Joel, and I think very near the end of this DLC. I suspect. Okay, some more arrows. Damn it. These guys didn't drop any loot. I don't think we need any kind of loot anymore, but we'll search for it nevertheless. Will be good for you guys to know the area and the loot you can get in order to try to do this one better. We got some arrows in here, as you can see, which would be very nice if we could get those arrows before. So going through this store, I think it's way better. Yes, lots of health, indeed. We're almost full health again. Yes, I think the store would be the best shout. More resources, which I don't think we'll need anymore. But as I did with the main story, I was completely wrong about the last episode of the series. We had still another episode left to do, so I will not take any chances and get all the loot I can, which I think that's it. Let's just check this side real quick. I see nothing. I see absolutely nothing. I see some stuff glittering at the distance. Like some ammo, which is always good. Let's keep our weapon reloaded as much as we can. Oh, a storehouse. Okay, nice. Many resources, as you can see, guys. We can even go upstairs from here. Oh, very nice. So, a lot of places where you can strategize and not be as dumb as me. Some more health and we are full health. Very nice. Can we grab our arrows? We can. And we are full of arrows. From no ammo to full ammo, at least on the arrows department. And we got some pistol weapon ammo, which is always good, so we can fully reload our pistol. And let's get to Joel.
Alright, Joel. Let's
go. Oh, nope.
Down there by the door.
She's
not. Got a pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you.
Here, we need to draw her out.
Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
Okay.
Come, man. Move now.
Shit. Okay. So they are trying to go this way. Okay. I'll keep that in mind and I'll hide. Okay. Let's try to do this.
Watch my back.
I got her.
Oh, I don't see who's shooting me. God damn it. There's a lot of them. That's a lot of them. Oh, god damn it. That's a lot of them. And I don't have that rifle. Why, game, why are you teasing me and showing me a rifle when I cannot use a rifle? There are lots of them. That's a lot of them.
Yeah, I got you back.
Game. Game, please. Please, game. Don't do this to me.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit.
Shit. How should I do this, guys? How should I do this? We got no cover in there, I think. Okay, we go that way once again.
Not here. Fan out.
Okay. Think we lost them?
You're not getting out of here.
Game, help me.
You see her?
Whoa!
I see her! You're gonna pay for that!
Oh shit. God damn it! God damn it. Yes, in some cases running away is the best option. Yes, I'm trying to run away. But it's not easy to do it. God damn it. That's some.
Go.
Got it.
Of course. Of course. Game. 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 Of course. How should we do this, guys? How should we do this? I don't see how we can do this because we are spotted right away. And this is sure the last encounter because that's a lot of them. Come on, game. Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me, game. Thank you.
Wait, thank you. Oh.
Come on, we got some break
here.
Over
there? She's gone.
Man out!
We got a break here.
We got the girl. You get the door.
You see her? Yeah.
Game. Please, don't do this to me. Okay, we got a hunting rifle. That's nice and all. They are trying to get the door.
Bad move. Whoa. Is that you?
Whoa! There she is! That crate!
Okay, I hear some infected. Which I think will help us. Nice. Let's heal. Let's make another one. Game, please don't do this to me. Okay, those infected are helping us massively. I think they're all downstairs. Yes. I think they are all downstairs, guys. Come on, game. I thought I heard someone up here, but I didn't. That's cool. Okay, let's use the stairs. Breathe. Breathe, game breeds. So stressful, guys. Got seen by someone. Oh, by that thing over there, that runner. Can I get this runner? Shit. Come on, game. Don't do this to me. You niffed here. Okay. Got them all? Yes.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Woo. That was hard, guys. Very hard. But I do feel the humans are way harder than the infected. That's my feeling. Okay, can we get to Joel now? Is Joel going to be our pal now? No more surprises, I hope.
Be alive, Joel.
Okay. And go back.
Barry, hit the door.
Good job.
This way.
Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
What about our backpacks? Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
damn it. Thank you.
Fuck.
Come on. Well, we
all right. Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Infected! Oh, they're behind us, too!
This way!
Go, 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 go! They're getting closer!
Jesus, follow me!
Where are you? Come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie.
Reach up. I got you.
Hold on. Give me your hand.
God damn it. Nasty! Nasty!
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Yep. That's the bite.
No, 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 no.
Yep.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Let's get out of here.
And this is it, guys. This is the end of this beautiful DLC of this beautiful game that is The Last of Us. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll keep the credits rolling. I had to record this sound after I played this DLC because I guess it will be copyright the music, so I had to mute these credits, but I'll leave it with the text so you can see all the team that worked hard for making this game, this beautiful game that brought us this fantastic series that I post here on my channel. If you did enjoy it, guys, please leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel. You'll have a playlist with all the main story episodes and this DLC episodes ordered in chronological order, so you can follow this series and this beautiful story. But that's all for me, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope to see you on the next series that I'll do, and I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye and take care.
If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Also read the description below, where you will find ton of useful information and links regarding the contents of this video.